run away, some remain unfazed. We're on the runway with one-way tickets. I know a lot of people that see the same image. Had some doubts in my mind that I had to kill. Fears might not always get you, but your habits will. Putting up barriers I had to build, and lining up doubts that I had to kill. Had to clear the mind of all distraction. The feeling hit me in the heart, it's like a call to action. As the floor moves away, I start falling backwards and letting go of all the madness, at least for the moment. Calm your emotion, can't force devotion. I plan for the moments when I need to use instinct and think quick. What happens in the moment might leave a deep imprint. Trying to find a place to be in, I'm trying to find a way to see it. Some never dealt with it, can't face the feeling. I'm trying to analyze each pain to heal it, and pray that we receive the message when we need it. I'm trying to see the best of memories repeating, the sensation they will be forever feeling, when it's healing to you and has meaning to you. Accelerate, looking for a break, trying to catch that was the stepping stone, but now the Sandman. Audio dreaming, caught up in a sleeper hold. Made my own style, cause I would rather be the mold. Not be controlled by external forces. Listen to internal voices, trying to see the goals. All the fam in my heart, we just know. Even if I'm sitting solitary, never feel alone. You're trying to navigate, you can't see the road. Got misdirected and led down a deeper hole. Minor setbacks are part of the course. Sharpening thoughts till my instincts are hard to ignore. After it's all over, paid the cost to afford closure. Looking back on prophecies that foretold us, I mean signs that we should have seen a while ago. Guess I must have fell asleep by the road. Trying to find a place to be in, I'm trying to find a way to see it. Some never dealt with it, can't face the feeling. I'm trying to analyze each pain to heal it, and pray that we receive the message when we need it. I'm trying to see the best of memories repeating, the sensation they will be forever feeling, when it's healing to you and has meaning to you.
And so the issue is not just to recognize what happened 10, 15, 30, however many years ago, but to actually recognize the manifestations in the present moment and to transcend them. And how do you do that? By reconnecting with yourself, by restoring the connection with your body primarily and with your emotions that you lost. And once you do, when you found these things again, then you have what we call recovery. Because what does it mean to recover something? It means to find it again.